That's where I thought I was going. Okay. That might be a demon nest. Is that it? What is that? Oh. Is there radiation because he's around? Oh, I see the smoke. Oh, no. What is my button for my filter? Is that it? That was wrong. Okay, keep doing it. Ah, motherfucker. I'm coming in from the main road this time. They did say to do this at night so there's not guys out, but then you guys can't see what I'm doing. Which kind of defeats the purpose, but... What? How? Who? I need a scope on this thing. Come at me. Come at me.
Down there, that's where he was hiding. Hey, guys, let's get the fucker before you run.
Sneaky, sneaky. Not cautious enough, bud.
We're getting fucked here. Well, guys, this bitch is somewhere around here. I'm getting fucking mad. But then, fuck, I'm gonna lay low. I'm gonna teach your fucker a lesson soon.
I have enough pressure. I have enough pressure. God, you are beefy. And then I... It's almost like I'm in a plywood box. Shit. Come on. There he is. Peek me. Oh, you think I'm still over there? Okay. I lied. I swear I just shot him in the shoulder. All right. How did you not see me, dude?
Well, guys, this bitch is somewhere around here. I'm getting fucking mad.
Ooh. I hear you. Come on.
Where the fuck are you? Where? Soon, you
bitch. See, I see the flashlight on the wall. Okay, he's being dumb. I'm gonna go back. Who the hell? Is there somebody up here with me? There you are. This is a bad idea. Shit. Parkour. Ooh, good spot, good spot.
We're getting fucked here.
Gonna have an angle on this guy. I see you. Where'd that other guy go? I want to make one of these.
Fuck that shit. I'm staying down.
Where are you going? Get back here. Okay, you should have also seen me. I think He just called me a sticky fucker. I don't know if I could take offense to that. Maybe he said stinky? Can't move. Oh, shit. Oh, you had an AK. Sick. Where? Oh, I see in there. Really, I can hit that guy, but I can't hit a guy who's holding still in plain sight? Whatever. There. Ow. That hurt. That hella hurt. Hey, look at that. I fixed my button. Okay. How many of you are there? Whatever. Four. More. Oh, wait. I need to go this way. Getting more drawn out than I wanted it to be, but I don't know how many there are. Every time I think I'm making headway, there's another one. Oh, there's a lot. What are you dodging? Fuck is right. You guys know I'm here. I know you're. Oh, hi. Okay, whatever. I get it. You're mad. I'm mad too. This guy. I know I didn't take down the other guy. I got one round. Peek me. Ow, you motherfucker. Who the hell was that? What the fuck was that? Where did that gunshot come from? Alright. In here. You're in my ah, motherfucker. You're like shooting me through the goddamn wall? Yes, absolutely. Okay, the shotgun. You could totally. That is horse shit. Never had that happen in this game before. Do I have enough shit to make fucking meds? Make that on the fly. What do you mean I can't? Okay, this is about to get bad. I need to, like, find a way to flank that guy or something.
So people, you have to find the bitch and bring it to me. Am I understood?
Oh, I'm hurting. I need to do a rework on the AK. It is not holding up the way I need. It's too sporadic. I may flip off the suppressor, do the extended barrel, and run it that way. Please don't die. Please don't shoot. Somebody have a med kit for me. Oh, come on. Come on. Yes. Wrong button. I'm not as nervous anymore. Wow, I shot everything but him. Cool. Peek me. Right in your dick. Sorry. Not sorry. When are you guys gonna say I give up? Any more chemicals? You look like an old farmer. Up to the flannel. Oh, the garbage, will they? Son of a bitch. That is expensive. Anti-chemical? Okay. How many did I kill up here? You the guy with the shot. Oh. I don't know how that happened. It wasn't me. I promise. Good cry. As morbid as that. Ah! As that was, I don't know how I did that.
Just chill, man. We're cool. We're cool.
Okay, I was gonna hop down there, but I know better by now. Fuck all of you. This is fucking miserable. Yeah, I'm totally reworking my guns. Ooh, ooh. I need a massive rework. Is that a drum mag? Oh. All of this just so we could keep the lady and the kid. I mean, that's fine. They're good people. Sexy show? No. Get that. I don't even know what that was. This looks like I've already looted it, but I haven't. Give me the shrooms, because I need meds like a motherfucker. What does that say, E? Okay, I'm not doing that yet, because that says to go somewhere. That looks so uncomfortable. Meds! Come on. Give me the hookup. Just come. Okay. This one's me in the wife's room once we get the place going. Where's the other bastard? Ooh, I saw that. Oh, never mind. Okay, go back up top. Well, I'm already taking care of the kids. I like your hat. I wonder if realistically you would save that tape and give it to them if that was the father, or if you would hide that from them. Like, I don't know. Protect them from it, I guess. I don't know. I had a train of thought. It went away. Oh, I did this backwards. Okay. Because now I need to go. Okay. Alright, whatever. So I did this in the wrong order. I liberated the... there's nothing liberated. It's an animal object. I got the cargo cart for everybody traveling ready before I grabbed the machine to grab the cart. So now I need to go get the tool, and that is where the stuffed animal is. I'm going to go up there. Not suppressed anymore. I forgot. Now everybody knows I'm here. Parkour. I wonder if fall damage is based off of airtime and not height. And that's how I keep taking damage slipping around. Because if that's the case, I'm doomed. Hey, bud. Fuck off. God, those things are strong. Thank you. Can I come up onto that? Whoop, okay. I keep complaining about the slipping around and shit, and then I keep doing janky shit to fall down and die. First one killed him. Come on, bud. Come here. Fine. I always hope that it'll just break it so I don't have to waste a round. Ooh, what is that? Okay, I don't know. I'll find out later. Is that everything? How do I get up to you? You're not a by boat thing, are you? I swear I can get to you. Yeah, there's a zipline down. How do I get over there? How do I do the dumb? Gone all dirty. Now the flag that tells me that I can walk on that ice, whatever. This is gonna be some lore or a waste of time. Just let me stand on it. Yes. Christopher Robin. Yeah. Okay. Oh god. Please don't. Have mercy. Oh. That's not good, bud. Ooh, yes, worth it. No, that's not what I wanted. Thank you. I bet you I just got my gun all sorts of dirty doing that. All right, let's see. Is this what I wanted? Prometheus, it is happening. It is so happening. I just need a nicer scope now. Look at that. Ah, wunderbar. it was a foregrip. And this is why it pays to explore every nook and cranny of everything I do. Is there a... There it is. Okay. Don't bounce me like that. Like, if there's open world games like this that don't have a spot where you're like, I want to go there, and then there's a reason to actually go there, it's just back over there. Like, give us something to find. If there's a waterfall, there better be something behind it.